Now the coffee is in England. It's time to roast. It's prime wash coffee. This is Arabica. The green color shows you the freshness. Perfect for every kind of roasting. The coffee goes to the roaster. Fire in the bottom. The barrel moves. Heat all the machine. This part is insulated. Keep the heat inside. Comes the coffee here. Close this for keep the pressure. And when the coffee is ready, come out to cooling down here. Okay, it's time to start the machine. We have 5 different blends for the market in England, but that don't mean we sell only that. We have whatever you want. If you said, okay, I want something sweeter, I make the blend for you and you're happy with your blend. This is the advance when you make the process yourself to buy the coffee in the mountain, because you can check if the coffee is in good conditions and completely consistent. You don't see mistakes, you don't see bad coffees, not broken beats or bad quality ones. Because I make the selection for myself, you can make completely pure quality, no? This is ready. The coffee takes 1 hour 20 or more because it's very cold to heat the machine, because it's thick metal. Takes time to heat everything. Take 30 minutes to cool it down. And after that, I take out. And after that, I start to ground, package in bean or ground the coffee. Roast the coffee, leave it one day to breathe a little bit. Normally I make all this process only for deliver the next day. We don't stock coffee. I stock only the coffee I'm going to deliver. When the people try fresh coffee and try the normal coffee in the market, in that moment you feel the difference. Fresh makes all the difference.